across the cheese. I got everything you need.
Well, I'll tell you what, we have every reason to believe this is going to be enthralling. The final of the Premier Cup. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. It is Liverpool taking on Real Madrid.
The instructions will have been clear from the managers, Derek. Stick to the game plan, don't take risks in your defending third, and embrace the occasion. Don't be frightened of it. What a game this should be.
Jota. Oh, that's a really good run. Surely. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Fabinho plays alongside Thiago in central midfield. And lining up through the middle in attack today, Mohamed Salah. It needs an accurate cross. And Thiago. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And let's dissect the Real Madrid side. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Carvajal starts with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Luka Modric plays with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. And beginning the game up front today, Karim Benzema. Salah! And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement. And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? And slipped through by Karim Benzema. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Andrew Robertson. Here is Thiago. Salah. Timely intervention. Toni Kroos. On to Benzema. Oh, lovely incisive pass. He can't hold on to it. What a vital intervention. Liverpool have given it away. Really vital interception here. That is how to apply the pressure. Can he find the right pass? In with a chance. And it's in for Liverpool. Is there a way back for the opposition now? Back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Toni Kroos. Real find themselves in a position of menace. Who can he pick out? Mendy. Good pressure high up the pitch. Can he get one back? What an important piece of defending. Thiago. Possession given away, unfortunately. Benzema. Can they get in behind them? And this would reduce the deficit. Chance maybe. Threat over for now, it seems. Thiago. Well read to put an end to that attack. Well, we can't be too critical. Throw-in coming up here. Robertson, and back with Thiago. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Mo Salah, opportunity it is. Oh, what! Wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
It's a perfect challenge. Well, we're shortly going to hear the half-time whistle. It's Liverpool on top, and Stuart, they've been impressive.
Yes, it's been a really energetic display from them so far. The passing's been sharp, the movement from the front players has been excellent, and the finishing has been clinical. They will certainly be happy going in at half-time.
And support available. Is it going to be Firmino? And there it is! Three goals in front now, an immense performance! Back underway here, and Liverpool handing out a very harsh lesson. And considerable space afforded Real Madrid. But quick thinking defensively. Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
Roberto Firmino. Luis Diaz. They were playing fluent football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. And a goal, almost bewitching in its beauty. Excellent technique. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. So the second half is underway, and we're still reflecting on what was a dizzying performance by Liverpool in the first 45. Toni Kroos. Vinicius Junior. Look at Modric. Oh, it's gone in! A significant deflection, leaving the keeper flummoxed. Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Vinicius Junior. He has teammates around him. Kroos. Mendy, struggling to get it away. Vinicius Junior. That's very effective, good high pressing. The referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool. Oh, they've lost it. Vinicius Junior. This looks promising. Not to be in terms of the finish. Roberto Firmino. And Diaz has it. The supporters want to see him have a go. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. Now, who can he play it to? And the Liverpool throw-in forthcoming. Now they've lost it. Benzema. Salah read it superbly to take back possession, and it's a quality pass, and nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Oh, splendid skill. Mo Salah, and Salah Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper.
Well, great read there to intercept.
Well, what a magnificent save that was. It really was top-class goalkeeping.
Well, who knows? He might be called upon again. Still some defending to do. Well, nothing productive, really. Benzema. Federico Valverde. Benzema. Now with Vinicius Junior. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool. Teammates available. Oh, a tremendous block. And how about the short corner? And Real Madrid have the ball again. And the counter looks on here. Options available. All hands on deck. Course. Now with Vinicius Junior. And Real come away with it. Mo Salah. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Ten minutes to go then. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Good vision. Can he get onto this? And a goal it is! But offside is the verdict.
Well, it's a good finish, but he was just offside. Great decision by the assistant.
And giving it away. Oh, left his man behind here. Modric is with Vinicius Junior. Oh, lovely ball. Brilliant, crisp and clean tackle. Can they survive? Can he find the right pass? Well, the supporters think it's on. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. And that is all for this.